Hello students, I am Professor Dilip Sehmat from Sanjini College of Engineering, Koparagao. In this video, this is the second video in which we are studying the further topic of the unit number 4, Professional Ethics. Okay. In the last video, we have seen the content of this unit number 4 is professional ethics. These contents we are seeing: natural acceptance of human values, definiteness of ethical conduct, humanistic education and universal human order, competence in professional ethics, transition towards a value-based life and profession. So we have taken a look at this in the previous lecture. That was the introduction to this unit. Now just one by one we'll go to the next slide. See this professional ethics. Professional. We always say this person is a professional person. He has a professional behavior. Means ethics related with a particular profession is called as a professional ethics. You can see that it is a particular code of conduct. Professional ethics concerns one's conduct of behavior and practice when carrying out professional work. Practically every professional organization has an official code of ethics. Okay, so from this sentence we came to know that professional ethics concerns one's conduct of behavior, means one's behavior in a organization, one's behavior in a particular manner when working in an organization in a particular profession is called as a professional work, professional ethics. Behavior in a particular profession, particular behavior in a particular profession is called as a professional ethics. Okay, means practically every professional organization has an official code of ethics. Means every organization has given the direction to their employees that you have to behave in this manner. So we have to wear such kind of dresses. You have to wear tie, you have to use black colored shoes, you have to wear okay, three piece, okay, whatever the means behavior given by the organization, rules, regulation, discipline which has been given by the organization, so that particular professional person should behave in that way only. That is called the code of ethics which is given by the organization. So they for example, one may organization may say that you have to talk politely with your customers. For example, when you visit any five-star hotel, for example, so that hotel staff will behave very politely with you. Yes sir, what do you want? How can I help you? When you visit a particular you can say bank, in that bank also there are person, that bank officer may ask you, how can I help you? So they are talking in a very polite manner. So certain kind of way is given to that their professional, that we should behave very nicely with that. When we talk for example, when we talk with any customer care executive, we may come to know that they always speak very politely, they never become angry. That is code of ethics given to that profession, that they will never, whatever for example, we may talk in anger, but they will talk very much politely. So that is a professional ethics behavior. Ethical behavior in the profession is called as a professional ethics. Okay, these are the examples of unethical practices. Ethical matlab acha, unethical matlab bura. These are the unethical practices which are always direct observation under secret condition. ओके, अनइथिकल प्रैक्टिस, किसी को हम गुपचुप तरीके से छुप छुप के देख रहे हैं. ओके, फॉल्स जॉब इंटरव्यूज ऑफ कॉम्पिटिटर एम्प्लॉयज. ओके, फॉल्स जॉब इंटरव्यूज इन ए वेरी अनइथिकल मैनर, गलत तरीके से किसी गलत इंसान को सिलेक्ट कर लेना. व्हेन सर्टन डिजर्व कैंडिडेट इज सिटिंग फॉर इंटरव्यू, इंस्टेड ऑफ सिलेक्टिंग दैट कैंडिडेट, डिजर्व कैंडिडेट, व्हेन वी सिलेक्ट इन अनइथिकल मैनर to some other person which do not deserve that to the post, in that case that is a unethical practice. You can say hiring employees away from computer to get specific, किसी कंप्यूटर से छीनना क्योंकि एम्प्लॉय हो हायरिंग एम्प्लॉयज और अनएथिकल मैनर वी आर टेकिंग द एम्प्लॉयज फ्रॉम अदर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ओके ब्राइबिंग कंप्यूटर्स एम्प्लॉय और सप्लायर सो समटाइम्स इन ऑर्डर टू गेट सर्टन बेनिफिट वी आर गिविंग अ ब्राइब टू द अदर कॉम्पिटिटर्स और देयर एम्प्लॉय टू गेट बेनिफिट फ्रॉम देम ओके दैट इज द दीज आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ द अनएथिकल प्रैक्टिसेस ओके सो So what is the intention behind studying this is that when you become engineer, you should not follow any kind of unethical practice. That is the main intention behind studying this. So most of the time we understand that, we assume that just we have to read it and we have to write in the examination. That is not the main intention behind studying this subject. Our main intention is that we should become an engineer with values, engineer with ethics, engineer with moral values. ऐसे इंजीनियर बनना है जिसका बिहेवियर सोसाइटी में अच्छा हो समाज में अच्छा हो ओके